Hi girls, it's Miss Kelly. This is Monday 5:30 Jazz. I wanted to let you girls know that I cut the music, so everything's gonna go right into one another, so make sure you're listening to it first. This video is gonna have a lot of pauses, only because I have, you know, the two groups that we're doing, so please bear with me. So I'm going to try to show my middle group who starts the dance first. I'm gonna tilt the computer down so you can see me on the floor, then I'm gonna pause the music, start it over again, and then I'd like to go through the whole dance with just that group because I know they stand up at a certain part, and then I'm gonna go back and do the whole dance again with my groups who start from the side. So even if it's not your group going, you still should be doing those chorus parts that we all do. But in case you forget to scroll through this video, the first part's gonna be the middle group in the beginning, or the group that stands, and the next group is going to be my groups that start from the side. Okay, all right, so here we go. It starts right away. Remember, you're starting on the floor, okay, for my friends right here. So you're in your pose. All right, you're going to be in this like fourth position. Your head is down because Miss Kelly has to play the music. All right, so you roll up first. Here we go. Look to your group, then you pull. Go up 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, good. So start it again, thinking about you being on the floor. The first part is you rolling to see, to get into the circle. Then you're looking at your friends diagonal, all right? And then we're going to go to our leg part and go through the whole dance. Look at your friends. Crawl, go up 5, 6, 7, nice and slow. Leg lift. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're holding it right here. Tilt all the way over. Bring it back. Up or down, move your animal walks. Take your time. Good job, girls. All right, so that was my center group that started. So you need to remember your turn and your fan kick. All right, and your slide at the end. You slide down, right? You run all the way and slide. You point, and right away you come back up to start walking to your new spot. All right, awesome job. All right, so now Miss Kelly's gonna do the group that starts from the side, right? There's some that start on the right side, some that start on the left. You hold the whole beginning until our middle group pulls you in, right? All right, here we go. So you're on the side. Leslie. Right side comes on now. Animal Walk. Left side comes on Animal Walk. Everybody's getting their Animal Walk to this box. We all go. Money. Good job, girls. All right, thanks for staying for the whole video. Remember to look for your parts. Again, my first half is the people who start in the beginning and my girls who go down in that line and do a bridge. Second half is my girls who start from the side and then stay up for the you know where you are, okay? So really practice hard, listen to the music. Awesome job. Hope to see you soon.